Prospina missile, earlier known as NAG, is all set for trials at the Chandan Field Firing Range in Jaisalmere. While a much-delayed the Gen-3 fire-and-forget anti-tank guided missile had successful night trials at a range of 4 km earlier last year, the infrared seekers had a problem in differentiating the target from the surroundings in hot desert conditions during the daytime. As per the official sources, the missile is now being tested for a reduced range of 3.2 km during the daytime from the earlier target of 4 km for both day and night. Officials shared that the trials for this much-awaited missile shall be conducted in the second week of June for testing the performance of Prospina with improved imaging infrared seekers, which guide the missile to its target after launch for extreme hot weather in June. NAG, the baby of Defense Research and Development Laboratory DRDL of DRDO, was earlier a part of the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program of the DRDO, launched in 1980s. Success evaded DRDO for a long time in case of Project NAG, now renamed and launched as Prospina, taking this missile out of the cluster of missiles under Integrated Guided Missile Development Program of IGMDP of India. A couple of months after the past user trials failed, the government had to give its nod for procuring second-generation 10,000 Russian Conquers M anti-tank guided missiles for Indian Army's infantry formations. Prospina successfully hit the target 4 km away during a night trial at Mahajan Field Firing Range in Bikaner last year, validating the enhanced range of its imaging infrared seeker. However, subsequently, the DRDO officials revealed that the missile would now be tested and handed over to Army with a reduced range of 3.2 km or so, especially during the peak day hours in the first phase. The missile sorrow blocks since its earlier imaging infrared seekers were not able to differentiate between the target and surroundings in hot desert temperatures, with both reaching the same temperature. Highly sensitive detectors have been placed on missile tip for sensing heat or infrared signals in 3 different thermal scenarios, including that of a thermal differential within the target, between the target and the background and surrounding temperature variation. Prospina shall be mounted and transported on a mechanized infantry combat vehicle. Grand plans, as per the officials, are underway to confer this all-weather missile with an unmatched competence of detecting and hitting the targets with a very low thermal contrast vis-a-vis surroundings to the tune of a mere 0.2 degrees Celsius. This job of developing high-resolution imaging infrared seekers as per the demand projected by the Indian Army was entrusted to Research Center Imarat RCI, a Hyderabad-based DRDO lab.